D'Angelo at the point. Zibanejad sends it in further. Mika Zibanejad on the half wall. Take it away. Zajac across. Agostino with the net empty. Oh. Hit the post. Follow up try. Anderson scores.
Oh, my.
Into the empty net. Joey may have put this one away.
Agostino tries to hit the empty net from well before center ice, so it was going to be icing, but he had all kinds of time, and he hits the pipe. Travis Ajak won some key draws all night long, and the big one, there's the post, but it caroms right out to Joey Anderson. He puts it in on his backhand to seal this game in what has been really an incredible hockey game all night long. Physical, passionate.